What's going on, YouTube, man? Welcome back to another video, man. It's your boy, Josh Rax, man. If it's your first time being on my channel, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you're part of the family by turning that bell notification on so you do not miss any of my future uploads. You feel me? Now, I ain't gonna waste too much of your time, man. If it's your first time, make sure you follow me on my social media. I'm gonna leave it down my screen. If it's your first time as well, make sure you are subscribed to my main YouTube channel, which I'll be leaving on the screen as well. You feel me? But anyways, man, I ain't gonna waste too much time. In today's reaction, we're gonna be reacting to none other than Shabozy, a bar song, Tipsy, official visuals. We're gonna check this one out. I'm gonna give my honest opinion at the end, and I wanna see what you guys think about it as well. You know what I'm saying? I think we reacted to one of his songs, and it's doing pretty good. And if you happen to miss that one, I'll leave it right in the description so you can go and check it out as well for yourself. You feel me? But anyways, man, we're gonna check this one out. I'm gonna give my honest opinion at the end, and yeah, we're gonna really see what he's talking about in this one. So without further ado, let's get straight to it. Let's go.
Baby born a Birkin, she's been telling me all night long. Gasoline and groceries, the list goes on and on. It's 9 to 5, ain't working. Why the hell do I work so hard?
I ain't gonna lie, man, I don't listen to country, but this nigga is gonna make me like this type of fucking music, bro. Like, I know it's not just me, bro. Like, let's be honest, man. He's actually killing it right now.
Groceries, the list goes on and on. It's 9 to 5, ain't working. Why the hell do I work so hard? Can't worry about my problems. I can't take them when I'm gone. One, here comes the 2 to the 3 to the 4. Tell them bring another round, we need plenty more. Two-stepping on the table, she don't need a dance floor. Oh my, good lord. Someone pour me up a double shot of whiskey. They know me and Jay Daniels got a history. There's a party downtown near 5th Street. Everybody at the bar getting tipsy. Everybody at the bar getting tipsy. 5th Street. Everybody at the bar getting tipsy.
I ain't changing for a check. Tell my mind I ain't forget. Woke up drunk at 10 a.m. We gon' do this shit again. Tell your girl to bring a friend. Oh Lord. One, here comes the 2 to the 3 to the 4. Tell them bring another round. We need plenty more. Two stepping on the table. She don't need a dance floor. Oh my, good Lord. Someone pour me up a double shot of whiskey. They know me and Jay Daniels got a history. There's a party downtown near 5th Street. Everybody at the bar getting tipsy. Everybody at the bar getting tipsy. Everybody at the bar getting tipsy.
One, here comes the 2 to the 3 to the 4. When it's last call and they kick us out the door. It's getting kinda late, but the ladies want some more. Oh my, good.
Nah, like, let's be honest, bro. Like, this nigga is really killing this shit. Like, he's doing his own thing. Like,
the Lord, tell him drink some. Here comes the 2 to the 3 to the 4. When it's last call and they kick us out the door. It's getting kinda late, but the ladies want some more. Oh my, good Lord, tell him drink some. Someone pour me up a double shot of whiskey. They know me and Jay Dale's got a history.
Anyways, YouTube, man, y'all let me know what you think about that Shabozy, a bar song, Tipsy official music video. Now, for me personally, I ain't gonna lie, I fuck with it. Like I told you guys, man, I'm starting to get into this, you know what I mean? Like, I need y'all to put me more music from him. more songs that you guys may know that I might not know. So you guys let me know. Give me his catalog, you know what I'm saying? Give me something to listen to, you feel me? This is definitely something I can see myself listening to. Even though I don't really listen to country as much, it's something I can see myself getting into, you know what I'm saying? Because I ain't gonna lie, he's been doing his own thing, you feel me? And the way he's doing it, the way he's taking it, is very, very unique, you know what I'm saying? And I seen in the comment from the last video, y'all was saying that it's a genre that's been out for a very long time. But I ain't gonna lie, that's literally like, I'm very, very new still to it, you feel me? So I need y'all to put me on. Let me know the best songs, you feel me? Let me know the best artists out there when it comes to this specific genre, you know what I'm saying? But anyways, man, if I was to rate this song personally, I would give it a cool, solid 7.5 to 8. I'll actually say 8 out of 10, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, the music video is very simple, it's very nice, it's very chill. Nothing crazy happening, nothing too stupid, you feel me? And as you guys can tell, man, the music video is doing very well, you know what I'm saying? It's literally almost at 1 million in a day, you feel me? So that Beyonce push was insane, you feel me? But anyways, man, y'all let me know what you guys think in the comment. If you fuck with the song, if you don't, let me know in the comment. So we can just all see what's up, you know what I'm saying? Me personally, I said I fuck with it. I'm gonna listen to it. I wanna know what you guys think, you feel me? But anyways, man, if you're new to this channel, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you turn that bell notification on so you do not miss any of my future uploads, any of my future videos. So yeah, man, I ain't gonna stay here for too long, man. I ain't gonna waste too much of your time. I know y'all busy. I know y'all got shit going on in your day, you know what I'm saying? But anyways, man, make sure you go follow me on my Instagram. Like I said, I'm gonna leave it on the screen. And make sure you are tapped in on my main YouTube channel, which I'll be also leaving on the screen. I need y'all to tap it over there to not miss anything I got coming on my channel, you know what I'm saying? If you like watching anything other than reactions, you wanna see vlogs, you wanna see challenges, make sure you are tapped in on that channel over there, you feel me? But anyways, man, thank you guys so much for for watching this video. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. Thank you guys so, so much for all the love, all the shares, everything y'all been doing, you know what I'm saying? Make sure you're taking good care of yourself, make sure you drink your water, make sure you're meditating. I'm gonna see you next video. Peace out.